Ready when you are, Hunter.
So, do you have much experience with smithing? Perhaps you should put your suit on for this.
Where do you think I got the suit, Doc?
I assume through some sort of
Not my best work, but it'll do. Well, that's how it is now, sure, but the very first one I hammered out with my own two hands.
Oh, that seems improbable.
You're a wizard.
Remind me not to ask you about anything ever.
This forge fire is something special.
I have always found that area of research interesting.
If you can beat Carol in the street, back again. Time's wasting, Hunter. Not everyone wants my advice, but they're gonna get it either way. See you around.
Tony is working.
Something to keep us occupied?
All right, here's the plan. I'll hit this thing with the big hammer and you transform it in.
A task for us? Another tool in our fight against Lilith. Always a pleasure.
Nice to get some fresh air. Practice makes perfect. Just what I needed. Do your thing.
Another project? Bad, right? It's got all the bells and whistles.
Good day, Hunter.
Caretaker could have... Time to take it to the next level. Judgment is upon him. All right, then. Let's do this. I think we've got something for everyone. All right, then. Ready to work? We'll be right back. We've got plenty of tricks for old dogs. No excuses here.
They say about practice, right?
Later.
Ready for more?
Don't stress it too much. There's no wrong answers here. Do your thing. Ready for more?
I'll meditate until you're ready.
So, you want me to do what? Give Johnny Blaze a call? On my Spirit of Vengeance cell phone?
Yeah, that's the general idea.
Whoa. I was joking.
We are not.
These cuffs of Sidorak should allow the mirror table to access the innate link between you and your fellow Spirit of Vengeance, on loan from the demon who resides within our forge. I added aloe to avoid any chafing.
Every other attempt we've made has failed.
We need Robbie Reyes today, as well as the writer, if we are going to find Blaze and the page.
Fine.
So what do I do? Focus on Blaze or some...
Blaze!
Their spirits have connected.
Gee whiz, you think?
You cannot flee destiny! You cannot hide from me!
Or Lilith, it would seem.
We must go now, Hunter. The Parchment of Power must not be allowed to fall.
I got this. Buzz off, Sparky.
never thought I'd be hunting Johnny Blaze.
Really? Hunting is all I do.
We gotta get you some hobbies.
Robbie Blaze's autograph, will you? Maybe that will make him shut up about him.
We're in a race to get Blaze before Hydra does. I just hope you reach him first. They're moving quite fast. We need to get the parchment from him. And don't take no for an answer.
I will handle that part.
Lady, you want the page so bad, why don't you come get it yourself?
Tempting. Truly. But I've already promised my children the privilege of tearing it from your soul.
What soul?
Show no mercy.
Oh, is that all?
Too weak for this fight.
You have been judged.
something.
Let's do it.
time has come.
Trifling creature.
They have not changed their plans.
Page, Blaze. This time I will not be so tolerant.
Hold that thought. Soulless bastards must smell the damn thing on me.
My mother be damned.
Soulless don't give two rats about Lilith. Or even Kassan.
Who do they serve, then?
Good question. But right now I got a better one. Want this? Then what you're all here for? Well, here, have it! Tenebris Ignis, Lux Tenebris.
Wait, in virtue he's not reading the page.
Yes, he is. Get back! Things are about to get...
Great, Barca! There you go!
Darkhold was not what we were hoping for.
Speak for yourself, lady.
I'm taking my energy to leave.
Don't mind if I do.
That's your strength. Your fate is sealed.
Your mother abandoned.
I call. The light will carry you onward.
I owe you one. Here we go. Shouldn't take long.
Whatever gets the job done.
Once again, Lilith's servants fall.
Hell never forgets a face.
The Soulless may not be powerful, but they have the numbers to overwhelm you. Don't get cocky.
As if the Lilin were not enough, now we face the servants of another evil.
Makes no difference to me. Hell has room for everyone.
Precisely what I needed.
Return to your mother.
This shouldn't take long.
Leave some for the rest of us.
You are unprepared. Pathetic.
I saw a move like that once, centuries ago.
These creatures are barely worth our time.
Then you should have no trouble dispatching them, and quickly.
As a child, I feared the servants of Lilith. Now I teach them to fear me.
You bring judgment upon yourself.
How much better can I get?
You had your chance to escape. It's all coming back to me. Let us see if they have an answer for this. Next time, run while you still can. Was that truly your best?
You may be reaching the end of their onslaught, but don't relax just yet.
I was just starting to enjoy myself. My strength grows further.
Fair enough.
We will stoke the fires of hell with your judge.
I know that wasn't your signature move.
Lilith will be disappointed in you.
It looks as if you've weathered the storm. For now.
You survived. That's something. I'll be in touch.
Cool.
What? The guy really knows how to make an exit.
Hey, Hunter, when you get a chance, could you meet me at the chapel?
How old is this game? Everybody looks like a block.
Oh, this was a huge hit when I was a kid.
So you mean like last week?
Ha ha. Seriously, playing this game was invaluable training for becoming a rebel.
Sounds like I missed an interesting encounter with Johnny Blaze.
Except there's no spider.
Banner thinks he's so clever with this demonic barrier, but I promise you, I'm gonna have the last laugh.
This isn't about one-upmanship, Tony. Just let me focus, and I can get Hunter through the barrier.
What's the holdup?
Besides your incessant grumbling about Banner in my ear, I haven't yet found a way to properly shield the Hunter to pass through the barrier.
Yeah, sure. While you're working on your magic fairy dust, I'll figure out how we get the parchment back here. It's too dangerous to be left out there in the wild.
It's not fairy dust. That's all wrong for this job. And if this sanctum was still around, that would have been the perfect place to store the parchment.
Well, it's gone, and Banner's still out there taunting me. So let's hurry up and get some answers. Hunter, do you have a spare gamma accelerator? I'm serious, what kind of ancient hero are you if you don't have the latest experimental gamma technology in your back pocket?
Of course, but I put them in my gamma pants. Sorry.
You have gamma pants? Jealous!
Do you not have other things to be focusing on right now?
Well, no, actually. Among other things, I'm trying to figure out how to breach that nasty barrier of go-away that Banner managed to throw up around the Hydra Lab. Strange swears up and down that he'll be able to pierce the veil. If he can deliver, great. Otherwise, he should get out of the way, you know?
The rivalry between you and Strange is somewhat amusing, but the time for amusements is running out. You need to find a way to work together.
Are you kidding me? I love the Doc. Yeah, he's a little stiff, but we're like brothers. I even let him use my beard trimmers.
You still feel confident in your plan to destroy the parchment with the accelerator?
Well, I've been going over my father's files. He had big plans for this thing. Let's just say I don't think anything would withstand being on the wrong end of it at the wrong time.
You believe your father had ill intent for this device?
He had ill intent for everything. But this, in particular. I think he was trying to find a way to unlock the scientific essence of magic itself. So in a way, it's kind of poetic. I'm gonna use Dad's shady tech to stop Banner's shady treachery.
Forget about revenge, Tony. Think about the ways that technology could be used for good. I cannot allow my own vengeance to consume me.
Well, I see your point. I don't want to wallow in the muck, stay above it, etc., etc. Look, I'm not getting anything done. I'll tell you what, let's find this gamma accelerator, bring Banner back from the dark side, stop your mom, and then we can sit down and have a nice chat. I've got this awesome new juicer back at my place. We can do it there.
Juicer?
Oh, you'll love it. It would juice your shoes if you let it. In the meantime, back to work.
Hey, Charlie Whirly Puppy Face.